Officer James Allen, end of watch, December 5th, 1968. Officer Allen joined the Raleigh Police Department in June 1966 and immediately volunteered for the traffic division and trained to be a motorcycle patrolman. On December 5th, 1968, Officer Allen was on patrol with Officer Lee when they were dispatched to check in with another officer. As officers approached the intersection, they were struck by another vehicle and slammed into a telephone pole, taking both officers' lives. Officer Allen had been with the department for 2 years.